All right. Comment if you're seeing this. Do some minor adjustments to the camera. Wait, let me double check if the comments are available. What? No, it's not that. Sorry, one second. Normal. Normal. Okay. Show live chat. All right. Okay. Hey, I got the first person here. Woo! I'm pretty sure it's Zeke. Oh, two people. Yeah.
Okay. Woo! If the music's too loud, just tell me. I have the chat thing up.
Let's see. Yay!
Woo! You turn down the music a little bit?
Because it's a little too loud for me. All right, I'm gonna go get some water for the paints, and I'll be right back. About getting ready for this. See, I still have two people. Woo! Alright. Okay, so for this piece, it's going to be mostly blues, greens, and reds. See my hand right here? The greens will be trees around here, the reds will be right around here, and the blues, greens, and reds are all going to be around on his outfit. And I haven't sketched out the background because I didn't quite know what I want to do with it yet. But I have some ideas. Think about doing trees around here and then having this in open space with mountains coming around here. And over here it's going to be a cliffside. So let's do it. First, I got this palette. Really old. You can see some blue stains right in here. You're gonna have to put blue on that side. And, I took an art class and I forgot which one I should put down first, the darks or the lights. So, whatever I put down and it doesn't turn out right, just let me know. Oh, also, my playlist for tonight is Snail House's what's it called?
Cosmic Girl album.
That might not be the exact words for it because it's in Japanese. But it's pretty sweet, if you ask me. All right, let's get started. Let's see. I think I will start with the some greens. Switch this out. Can you see the palette? Yeah. How are y'all doing? While I try to open this. Any comments? Any concerns? I'm good. Not at the moment. No concerns. I'm assuming it's no concerns or not, unless you're not good at the moment. To get on and off. Just saying. I'm adding a little bit of paint and I'm gonna add a little bit of water to keep it wet. Oh, I'm alright. Kind of something. Sorry, I can't keep an eye on the chat and look at paint at the same time. Sorry. Green in my life. Kind of hungry, big lunch. It's cool. That's okay.
Cool.
Aha, I caught it this time. I'm also gonna add some blue on the palette. Because I like mixing the greens with blues. It adds some darkness and some variety. I could also mix some greens with reds. But I think that would work better with the as bark for the brown. Depends on what I'm going for. Mostly greenish blue or mostly greenish red. A lot of thinking on my part for this piece. If I want the reds to stand out, I'm gonna have to need more green and blue. And I do want the reds to stand out. Hey, if I mess up, I can paint over it. I'm alright. That's a good part about acrylics. You can paint over them. Alright, so let me get some. Ignore the movement on my side. Those are paints. Okay. Happy little mistakes.
Yeah. There's my power line.
Why am I getting stage fright now of all times? It's just you two. But yeah. Okay. I need to get some water on this. Okay. Here's my water bucket. Oh boy, I touched the thing. Sorry. Hey, Bob Ross is a great guy to quote. Alright, you can't see, but dabbing the brush in water and squeezing it out on top of the little paint doohickeys. Before I start painting, I'm gonna send out one more thing on my Patreon to say, hey, I'm streaming now. I'll just do it in post. Back to the live stream. Alright, now that I got these colors wet, I shall wet this brush. I'm using a flathead 5/8 brush. I'm just gonna use it to get some color on there. Get the darkest green I have right now.
What's wrong, Leo?
Oh, that's my dog, Leo.
What is it? Okay.
I don't know what it is. And I'm just gonna start. I get quiet when I paint, so yeah. I have to keep in mind that there's shadows right here.
I'm gonna put some blues right where those shadows are. Now for the shoes and stuff, I'm probably going to use the same collage like style that I'm gonna go with. So it's okay for me to go over the lines for a little bit. Can't go too crazy though. Painting is very zen, even though I feel like I should be talking this whole time. Then again, I'm on a live stream. This brush is very stiff. It's really good for lines though. I like to place my hand on the canvas, but I'm trying to break myself of that habit. Hit up all the edges. Oops. With this corner, you can kind of like draw within the corner of the brush. Making sure you can't see me on the camera. Of course, when I move my head, I don't know if I can see me. And there goes the music. It's time to get a different song. Alright, next song will be... Next album is going to be a rock. Not normal rock, but like an
I'm just gonna see what YouTube tells me what to watch. And there's me. Roadblocks, I don't know why that's showing up. Electronic music. Well, I can just do some music that I downloaded, that'll work. I'll go with the no good, very bad mix. No, I want to keep viewers on here. I will go with my ear candy. No, not that. The quiet songs.
Now that I think about it, this is like not fitting for this painting I'm doing. Like, this should be like fantasy songs. But I really like this music. Maybe I like you, maybe not.
Need to fill in those white spots.
And I have to make it even. I think I'm gonna make this part a little more red. And then make the blue-green stand out a little more. Oh, like, going backwards on the brush is, like, evil.
Down. All I need is fill in that. Get rid of some paint from the brush.
Ooh, that's a good compromise. Oh, maybe I should do an update on the music that I'm listening to. We're listening to Molly Shop and Snail House right now.
Okay. Let that side dry. And I'm gonna flip the thing over. Cause you can do that. Amazing, isn't it? I like this side lighter green. Not lighter as in like lighter as in lighter. Not lighter as in like, you know, like flick flick flick.
start up a cigarette lighter.
One second.
Contrary to popular belief, you have to use a wet rag to clean off the brushes. Like so. Ta-da! Cleaning off the brushes. You don't dip it in water. You dip it in water whenever you're, like, done with your painting and you have soap in your soapy water in the bucket or something. Because, you know, you guys want to watch me clean my brushes. Okay, now the lighter green. It's more of a lime green if you think about it. I will show you. I think I put too much water in this one. You can see it shows the intensity isn't as... You can see the white underneath it. So it's not as intense as the last green. Let's see. Oh, it looks pretty good on camera though. But it spreads very well. Since we're only doing base coats so far, it's probably kind of boring. Oh hey, what's that? Oh, thank you. Hey, wait a minute, you doxed me. Wait a minute, Carly's in my... Proud that I put Carly in my Twitter handle and my YouTube channel. Oh man, I touched the canvas. There we go. On my Facebook, but no one knows my Facebook. Okay, for this hand it's gonna be hard, so I'm gonna have to switch to a smaller brush. Clean off this brush.
smaller brush ready. Okay.
There we go. Gonna be quiet for this one because it's hard. Oh man. Ah, frick. Alright.
No problem though. Can use my palette knife.
To move around the pen. Okay, that's not working.
I can also use
this rag. Rags are very useful.
One second, I gotta let some doggy out. Alright, back to cleaning up that little hand. Gets most of the green off.
So whatever color I put on top of that, it'll look a little better. Clean up that edge. Always remember to blend the color, blend the intensity around what you're doing. There we go. Like so. See, it goes from light to dark intensity. That's why I'm calling it intensity. It's also called values. Or hue. I think it's hue. I will ask my friend what it's called next time. And the doggy wants back in.
I'm gonna get that little bit right before I let him in. Get that bit right here.
Oh! Just a heads up too, if you're into art,
which I'm assuming you two are. If you want to get your art into a gallery, it has to be in a frame, or you have to paint the sides, these sides, with paint. So I can go back over with paint when I'm done. But yeah, just a heads up. I'll be right back.
Alright.
Got my
small brush. Time to do that area right in there. I'm gonna keep it up upside down so it's easier for me to get right around here while I'm standing. And I don't have to like squat down because my setup is weird. Like, the top part of right here is like about chest high for me. But, gal. Yeah. I'll explain it better later. That's too much pain. I'm gonna have to spread that out. It's like all glopped on. It's like I'm painting with oil. With oil, you have to like layer on big globs of paint. Waste if you ask me. Can cover this up, but like lightly. And I will go back over it on the black. Okay, now it's time to mix it, not mix, but like add some of the darker greens in that area. Usually you're supposed to like wait until it's dry. But I'm a rebel. Here we go. Show you guys something. I think I'm going to try to do this sort of pattern like on my canvas instead of like on my rag.
But it's gonna, I gotta wait for everything to dry. Alright, and I need to get the breads now. Let me crack my back real quick. That was the music, by the way, that did the cracking noise, not me. Alright. Wait, there's a white spot I need to get. White spots. What am I doing? Reds. Reds are next. I have a dark red and a light red. I'm also gonna do a gray right here. On the top of right there. So I'll just flip this over. Hey, written messages. Streaming on your iPhone or does it? It's an Android. You can't make me iCarly because it's an Android. Sorry, I keep bumping the camera. I shouldn't touch it. Okay, I'm just gonna let it do its thing. Alright. Alright, here goes some reds. Alright, oh man, I really don't want to lose this detail though. Alright, put on a base coat. I'll come back with a smaller brush to do the detail. Oh, mixing colors with the palette knife, I told you? Yeah, I did. Hi. I haven't mixed any colors yet. But, I will when I get to it. Right now I'm just doing base colors, and I'm gonna add, and I'll do the mixing for like this area. Oh, I really hope I didn't touch any paint with that.
Also, don't worry about this part right here, because this is a towel that I'm dressed, that I'm on, pink on. And I can easily wash it. So how's everyone doing? I'm gonna wait for everyone to respond before I paint. Doggo! Okay. Anyone gonna respond? Oh, hey. Doing good. Just got there. Oh, okay. Cool. That is very good. Glad everyone's doing good. Good.
Alright, I'm gonna let the dog go out and I'll be right back. Mammy, maybe I should just leave the door open. You want this? I'll leave the door open.
Right. Can you see me when I do that? I don't think so.
Alright.
I believe this part and this area
has to be red also.
Hard to see these little details.
Okay, I added a bit of red there so I can also add some gray. White. I got a third person. Welcome. Okay, down to one person. I am confused. Time for palette knife mixing. Move this over here. Move this in here. All right. Mix up the blue a little bit. Scoop it up. So, for the hills in the background, they're going to be bluish-greenish. I think I should add some white to it, too. So here's like the ASMR part, with the loud music and the talking. Some blue. Get some white. Here's how I do the scooch over. Right. This is how I get water in there. A little creative. Just a few drops of water. Always wipe your palette knife before you mix, start dipping into other colors, because oh my gosh, white plus another color equals not white. I don't think I can get enough blue in there. Need to get more blue in this one. This I will use for like haze, background haze, and atmosphere. Atmosphere is the correct word. Atmosphere is basically, basically, when you see something far away, there's that weird haze that you see. That's why I called it haze at first. Okay, for this, it's going to be a magical hand. Originally it's going to be blue, but I might have to make it red to make it stand out. I know what I want to do. Let me grab a pencil real quick.
Make this color there. Make this a reddish brown. And make this blue with this being maybe a water scape. Yeah. Make this water.
Just realize something for perspective.
Might have to do that.
And have that blue come around that way. Sorry for the pauses. I have to think very hard on a couple of things. Alright. More base colors.
If you guys want to listen to something else, I can change it.
What do y'all think? New music?
The music just looped over to the beginning again. I'll just keep it on what it's on right now. I can do prog rock too. It might fit this painting better.
There we go. The darker blue will go down here, lighter blue will go up here.
This will be like a cutout, I bet. That will have to be brown, gray. Ooh, maybe gray, gray.
I like gray, gray. Have to mix the gray, though. Originally, I was going to cut out everything and make this all guy. This whole guy cut out.
Oh, you're both cool with this? That's good.
But I'm thinking of painting this guy. And then if I don't like how it came out, I'll just add some... I'll just add some colored paper on top. This might have too much water in it.
I'm not used to having so much water in my acrylics. I don't like how the, since these waves are, wait a minute. Ah, great. All right, I'm gonna lift these waves up a little more. A lighter blue here.
I'm gonna have to make that gray eventually.
Is this too light? Yeah, I think so.
This is like cloud blue instead of natural blue that I want.
Okay, so I need that gray and I need that blue. Right. Like this blue. I'm gonna go with this blue for the sky. Shout out to that one person that's always, it's always in the live stream. While everyone else just hops on in and out. Sorry, I can't see the name, but shout out to you. Oh, I gotta go to the bathroom. I will be right back. I am so sorry. I'll be right back. I'm so sorry. Okay, I'm back. Feeling much better. Man, this color is way too intense. Well, if I had clouds, I'd some white on top. I'll mix it with white right now, actually. And then I'll color on top of that. who's in... Ah, two people.
Yeah.
Mix some colors. Done. Since I don't like this color, I'm going to go with this one. Right here. I'm going to fill in the rest with this one. And I'm going to go over this one when it dries. Oh, yeah, I like that one better. You don't fully understand it? You mean like the color-wise, or... like... other things? Oh, you're hungry? Let me try to figure out how to simplify art. Other than, like, actually physically simplifying something. Art is... a combination of lines, color, form... form is like the way you put something on the page. No, that's composition. Sorry, that's composition. Form is like shapes. And okay. Well, it's giving me something to talk about. Of course, I'm getting this from an art book that I had in, whatchamacallit, in high school. I have to remember that that goes there. And it was an art book that we had to do whenever we got in trouble. I never got in trouble. I just had to, on the art, we had to, like, use the book to answer one question. One second.
Leo, why are you whining? What's wrong? Oh, there you are.
Oh, are you hungry? Gotta feed the dog. Oh, give me some time to wait for that to dry. Oh man, this looks horrible. Way too much water in that one.
Yeesh.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
I will be right back. Leo! Come on, Leo!
You can feed a dog bowl, but you can't make him eat. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna add some more blue to this. This one, because it's too watery. Mix it with the palette knife. Get some paint on that. Make this one look better. Give him a more solid color. See, look at this. Look at how solid it is. I guess it's about time to put some more flavor in that one. Flavor as in texture. Much solid color. Much more solid color. I'm gonna go over it with a whitish blue around this area to give it some atmosphere. I also gotta put some white on it to give it some wave looking things. Time for the tiny brush. Tiny brush. Tiny brush. Alright. I'm having too much fun with this. Alright. What do I want to do with this? Alright. I do want to put shadows there, but I also want to put some tiny dots for shrub. Tiny dots everywhere. Tiny dots. For texture. Tiny texture dots. That's a lot. That's big texture dots. And a tiny bit texture dots. Texture dots. Here we go. Tiny texture dots.
Gotta wash this a little bit. What is
is it, Leo? Are you waiting for everyone to get home?
I did a big no-no in the art world by putting wet paint on top of wet paint.
But I'm a rebel.
Oh, who's your docs this time? Aww. About putting blue there, but I might. Yeah, I'm gonna put blue there. How many are there here? There is two people. See, this is the shadow for the legs. And I'm doing another shadow for that leg coming down this way. That leg going that way. Here we go. And on the gray, I'm going to do another blue shadow right around here, because that's where the butt's going to be. And some more shadow right around there. Oh my god, I trusted you! Change the song. This is like looped around twice. Let's see, there's Homestuck songs. No. Oh, here we go. This'll work. Can you hear it? A little more texture in this area. Pizza Hut. I'm at the Taco Bell. I'm at the combination Pizza Hut and Taco Bell. Thank you.
Yeah. Looking good. And some texture. Oh, I should probably do something with the walls. Palette. Make sure that's still alive. Make sure this is still alive.
Let's see. How dry is this? Oh, dry. Time to paint over that.
With the Taco Bell. With the combination Pizza Hut and Taco Bell.
Wait, did I? One second. Yeah, I did. Okay. Alright. So last painting I traced over the colored painting papers with if I did this with texture, then I'm gonna have to do solid colors with these. Frick! Well, I guess I have to paint then. Alright. I'm still gonna do this, and these with. Yeah. Mer. Okay. I didn't want anybody to hear that one line. Frick. I gotta get the rag again. Just a lot of cursing in that one.
What if little kids join this one? This painting stream. Alright. There we go. Need to get some blue and gray. And some pink for his face. Still need that gray. Oh, I like this one. Adventure Zone, and I'm happy it's mixed together. Oh, I probably should show you that I'm mixing. Nice peach color with a little bit of white. Get some water in that. That one's really sticky together. Drop some water in there. No, I can't. Here we go. This paint isn't really sticking well to the brush or the canvas. So, I just gotta make do. Probably gonna have to do another coat on it. Look at this hand. Check out this hand. Look at that. Look at that shape. Oh man, it's smearing the writing, the thing that is called granite, brick, that stuff at the end of pencils you write with. Hey, if you know what the stuff at the end of pencils that you write with, lead. Yeah, lead. Smearing the blood. It has to go back and do all the freaking coloring and details. I'm afraid to go into the face now. All that detail. Me becoming a pouty person. Pouty PETA. Okay, so I've been going on for like an hour, almost two.
I should at least get the base coats down first. Alright. I'm gonna rinse out this baby. And I will be back. And I'll let you enjoy the tunes. I'm gonna make the grays, the dark blues, and the browns. And black. I forgot to open up the black. It's a new thing of black. Oh, it's gonna explode. I know it, I just know it. My muscles voluntarily first having sex. Two trucks having sex. My muscles. It didn't explode. Good news, guys. You're four tough, too beautiful. Murder machines, American angels in the sky. Something's a little bit of black. This is my muscles. Voluntary reflex. Okay, that'll make the gray. And then some brown. Oh, I hate opening these tops. Let's put some cloth on top of it to get a better grip. Usually there's better grip. Or you might have to run it underwater. Or do what I do and get another crown. It's not giving up. It's being practical.
card expense. And some butter. Like a rock, so beautiful. Some lightning flames in the sky. And in father's car.
And a little bit of red. No, a little bit of blue. Frick. I'll just do the one. Just do what I need to do right now. The gray. My muscles involuntarily flex.
A little bit of water. My muscles involuntarily flex.
And we're gonna mix these two.
Mix it up with water a little bit. Get that goop. Just put that in there. Always wash your palette knife. Yeah, you can see me using the rag anyway. I don't want to knock over the palette. Mix this up a little bit. Looks inky. Mix these two. This is much darker than I need it to be. So we're gonna have to add more white. I could scoop that and put that in the white. And I'll probably get the desired color. But I do want more. I need white for other things. So I'll scoop the white, put it in there, start mixing. Oh, here we go. It's more of a cement color. Of course, that other one was a cement color, but this is a better cement color. Why is it better? Because I said so. Well, I say so because of the light. Light for the freaking thing that is called a painting. I can English. Believe it or not, I'm a native English speaker. That'll be good for the shadow. Do a little more white. One more scoop of white. Let's see where we go.
Okay, I'm gonna go with this. This color. Right, get rid of that white bit. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that.
And change this music. Let's go with Closure Moscow. How does that sound? Haven't heard of it? Well, you're gonna hear it today. Oh, what?
What's going on? Oh, my battery's low. Oh, my battery's low. I think I have to call it a night. Oh, what time is it?
Oh, yeah, it's almost 9.
How long have we been going for? Almost 2 hours. Woo! Alright. Well, I'm gonna finish this up tonight, but I guess I'm not gonna stream it.
Alright. I guess I could plug up my phone.
What do y'all think?
Should I plug up my phone and still stream? Or call it a night? Because I just got these new paints for the...
It's up to me.
Sorry, I keep touching the arm. I'll call it a night, but I'm gonna add the grays. I'm gonna finish up filling in the whites. And on time. Well, everybody, thank you so much for watching, and have a great night. Love y'all. Bye. Stop.